The anointing of God rests on you afresh. The Lord give you a new divine encounter that will consolidate your walk with Him in Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet. Still looking at our daily highlight. Now we're looking at singing or songs in the dream. Don't forget, like I said earlier to you, that when you see yourself singing a song, in as much as you remember the wording of this song, these songs are not just mere songs, they carry a message. A message that is pertinent to you. A message that is relevant to you at that moment or at that hour. Take note of this. It can be a word of exhortation, or a word of encouragement, or a word of rebuke. But surely the message has a the song has a message for you that is relevant at that particular moment. Now listen to this carefully. I remember there was a time I saw myself singing this song. I have seen the downfall of Satan in the dream. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Amen. When I look at my left, I see Satan has fallen. When I look at my right, I see Satan has fallen. When I look at my front, I see Satan has fallen. When I look at my back, I see Satan has fallen. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Amen. Honestly, this song speaks about the victory of Satan and the defeat. The victory of Jesus and the defeat of Satan. The victory of Jesus and the defeat of Satan. Honestly, there was a raging war about to that time. And the Lord Jesus was vindicated and Satan was defeated.